Centennial College.
The excitement, the glory, the legacy. The Canadian International Auto Show, presented by Autotrader.ca, is back. Auto Lotto, a chance to win a 2013 Subaru XV Crosstrek or a 2013 BRZ. The Volkswagen Children's Play Care Center. This is serious kid stuff. Do you have what it takes to win the auto chase? 10 grand in cash prizes. The 2013 Auto Show, presented by Autotrader.ca, February 15 to 24.
There's delicious. Then there's doubly delicious with the President's Choice Financial World MasterCard. No annual fee and double the PC points at over 1,000 stores. Apply now at GetFreeFoodFaster.com. I just so want to be a woman. So I want to be a woman. For this is the beginning of forever and ever.
It's really coming down out there. Blizzards moving in, devoted listeners. Reports of fender benders, cars in ditches. Stay inside. Bundle up.
Oh, it is getting messy out there.
Yeah, I heard.
Lucky for us, the twins are at home with a sitter, and I have two reservations for us at the club. One is at a table, and the other is a suite. Because as the radio says, we should stay out of the storm, and I can't think of a better way.
Sounds great. So will Chelsea still be at your table when we get there?
Whoa. I just got a little dizzy.
Oh, man, really? Don't tell me you got plastered alone on Valentine's Day.
You made it. I was just about to call you to reschedule.
Oh, no, you can't reschedule Valentine's Day. You either miss it or you have to wait an entire year.
Listen, young lady, I would change the entire calendar just to make sure that you're safe.
Well, I am just fine. Couldn't be better. You were really worried about me.
Leslie, you didn't want to date me while we were working together, and I talked you into it. I promised you, no strings attached, nothing serious. But see, the thing is, now, serious sounds okay. Strings are what I want. You know, you're a tough sell. Help me out here, all right? Tell me, what do I have to do? What do I have to say to convince you that serious would be okay?
Valentine's Day.
Oh, yeah, Valentine's Day. You could just hear the champagne corks popping and all the guys getting down on one knee to propose, right? Ugh, kill me. Anyway, I'm glad we're having dinner at your house so I can avoid seeing all the couples oozing, you know, hearts and flowers.
No oozing here, just you and me.
Oh, you know what? Jack Summer is here. I gotta talk to her. I'll be a little late.
Okay, take your time. Drive safely.
Okay, I will. Hey!
Hi.
You're here.
Yeah, the, storm kind of changed my plans.
Yeah. I need to talk to you about Jamie Vernon.
Mom, really?
He tried to kill himself yesterday. I know we talked about this before, and you assured me you had nothing to do with it, but I need to know. Did you bully that kid?
Sweetheart, I don't want you to be driving in this weather. So meet me at the club since you are that way anyway, and then we'll spend the evening there. Bye.
Coming!
Hold on!
Oh, Chad, thank God!
On the new season of Survivor, we're bringing back some of the most controversial castaways to ever play the game. Cochran, Brandon, and Phillip.
I brought the guns.
Let the games begin. It's the Fans versus Favorites new Survivor season premiere tonight at 8, 7 Central on Global.
From silver screens to flat screens, Twizzlerize your entertainment every day with Twizzlers, the twist you can't resist.
We're going down!
Where are we?
Welcome to Earth.
We come in peace!
Works in the movies.
Prepare for the coolest 3D adventure in the universe.
Called Brain Freeze.
You need to learn to sip.
Escape from Planet Earth.
In theaters Friday.
Nature Valley Dark Chocolate. Made with delicious, natural ingredients like raisins, whole grain oats, and roasted peanuts. It's Nature Valley's way to enjoy a little taste of dark chocolate.
When your eyes look this beautiful, this young, so do you. New Advanced Night Repair, the first youth-infusing serum for eyes from Estee Lauder. Inspired by groundbreaking research with advanced anti-aging technology, see a significant improvement in the look of major signs of visible aging. Eyes look luminous, younger. Advanced Night Repair Serum and new eye serum infusion, only from Estee Lauder. Now at the Bay.
Erin just arrived from the store where she bought a side of fish for dinner. But now she'll have to debone and fillet it, use her pestle and mortar to make a glaze with citrus and peppercorns, and finally perfect a way to sear it over an open flame. Or she could simply go to her freezer. Flame Savers from Highliner. Easy to prepare, moist and flaky fillets that can make a fish lover out of anyone. Discover Flame Savers from Highliner. At Highliner, we're committed to bringing you responsibly sourced and certified sustainable seafood.
Where is it said that when everyone comes over, the bedroom door has to be closed? We're for leaving it wide open. The IKEA bedroom event is on now.
Exactly. So now your tablet is your TV remote. So let's say David's searching for his true women of Nantucket. Now, it's so easy, so simple.
My women of Nantucket.
Yeah, hon. You could even PVR your shows from here.
Like my shows on trucks.
Or beards.
Or one of your figure skating shows.
Actually, it's ice dancing, so.
Now control your Nextbox 2.0 with your tablet. And get a free Nextbox 2.0 rental for 6 months with a TV and internet bundle.
I found the best cafe in the world. Nespresso. Where I never have to compromise on anything. Where just one touch creates the perfect coffee. Where every cappuccino and latte is only made with fresh milk. And where the staff is exceptionally friendly. Nespresso. What else?
Campanelli tonight on ET Canada.
People really did not know who I was, which was conscious because I feel like mystique is very important.
Beyonce shows off the real side of Sasha Fierce while we preview the new Fans versus Favorites edition of Survivor.
On the next ET Canada, a comedy legend stopped by with a big announcement. It's our studio interview with Martin Short.
You're watching Global, part of Shaw.
See the ice, and all of a sudden the wheel jerked, and then the next thing I knew, I was off the road.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm just cold. I wasn't exactly wearing my snow boots.
Sit down. Here we go. Get these shoes on. Here we go.
Come on. Oh, Jack, you don't have to do this.
Oh, you sit. I'm gonna call
a tow truck, and we're going to get you a cup of tea.
I would ordinarily say don't bother, but I think I'll say thank you.
Yes, I want to arrange a tow. 603 Glenwood. Sure. I'm on hold. Apparently, you're not the only one spinning out tonight. Cover yourself up.
Oh, my God. Oh, I'm interrupting
someone. No. Sit. If the roads are as bad as you say they are, you'll be the only beautiful woman who gets a gander at all my efforts tonight.
Well, must be a very special person for you to have done all of this.
Summer, I need to know if you were a part of this. I just need to know if you did something to Jamie.
Is Jamie okay? Is he...
Yeah, he's okay. He's alive.
He's not okay. Of course he's not okay. Is somebody with him right now?
No, Paul Williams is with him. He's with him. He's getting him help. He's getting him medical attention if he needs it. He's not going to let anything happen to Jamie.
How did this happen? Who found him?
Paul found him. He was about to jump off the ledge. I need to know what got him there. And you told me before that you had nothing to do with it. All the texts, you swore it wasn't you.
No, Mom, I already told you that it...
Yeah, I know what you told me, but I also know it's really easy to lie when you feel guilty or ashamed and you just want it to go away. But see, the point is, Jamie, he picked a roof. See, he picked a roof because he was feeling sad or lonely. He tried to kill himself. And if you're lying to me, that means you don't care if a boy almost died. It means you don't care that someone wanted to take their own life. Is that what you're telling me?
Sent the emails. But only in the beginning. I wanted to make Jamie think that I was his friend so that he would tell me things and I could use it against him.
Yeah, there was a lot going on during that time. That was the time with the accident and Chelsea's baby, her losing the baby, and you weren't thinking?
I was thinking the whole time about Ronan and you and Dad, and I don't know, Ronan likes Jamie, and the way to hurt Ronan was to hurt Jamie. I was thinking the whole time. I did all of this on purpose.
Yes, I met Chelsea at the club.
To talk about her designs again.
She is so convincing when she talks about them. I keep thinking, if I can get her face to face with Neil, I know she can sell him.
Even though he's not interested in bringing her on at all?
Because he hasn't seen her work.
Because he wants a designer with experience. Chelsea has never produced a line. So for you to keep getting her hopes up is just wrong. It's like, why can't you just let it go?
Wait. What experience did I have when Catherine gave me a job at Chancellor? I had nothing. I was a bartender.
Kane, Chelsea is not you.
No, but she has talent, okay? I'm not saying that Neil has to hire her, but everybody gets their first big break. Neil got his first big break, okay? So why not just give her a shot? Why dismiss her all the time? I don't get it.
I understand that you want to show my dad that you were right all along. But to go behind his back...
Wait, no. I didn't go behind his back. I didn't go behind anybody's back. I met her at the club, and that's a public place, and it's obvious you heard it from someone. All right, so who? Who told you?
I'm not drunk. I wish.
Oh, you better not be. You can't get lush on me now. I think Gloria would be head designer, and I'd have to drink to numb the pain. Look, you told me that Kane would get you in with Neil, so I hauled ass over here, and now you're like in no shape to open the door. What's wrong with you?
I have a terrible soon-to-be ex-husband, and I don't think I ate enough today.
You know, I never understand that. People who forget to eat, food is awesome. Which is why I brought you Chinese takeout.
You do know that there's a whole restaurant downstairs, right?
Yes, which I plan on ordering from with Kevin when we have our romantic dinner. And then I'm going to leave you, but do they have spring rolls? And, ooh, yep, your favorite, garlic shrimp. I think no.
Oh, my God, garlic.
What? It's not like I plan on kissing you.
No, no, it's not that. I don't know. I think I'm coming down with, like, a stomach bug or something.
Oh, well, then I'm definitely not kissing you. How long have you felt funky?
Since we found Sharon's luggage in my guest house. No, I don't know, like a couple days or something.
Oh, well, then you're probably not contagious anymore. So why don't you take a chug of ginger ale from the minibar and let's get something accomplished so I can take off.
Now from Global Toronto, airborne traffic.
Good afternoon. Ari Urbinovich here, taking a look at the westbound Gardner. Just volume as you head out of downtown from Jarvis through the downtown core, easing off around Jameson at the Humber Bay. Then it's free and clear till you get to about the 427. Then things slow down on that westbound QBW into Mississauga. Purchase qualifying Bosch appliances and receive instant rebates of up to $2,000. Go to bosch-home.ca or Sears for details.
Dateline, Ontario. The Canadian Cancer Society is turning 75, and to mark this milestone, the Daffodil Daily Lottery is bigger and better than ever before. Every day in April, you can win huge cash prizes, trips to exotic locales, and some of the glitziest automobiles ever. Plus, say hello to 10 grand prizes, including three monumental prizes of $1 million. And don't forget, 100% of the proceeds fund the best life-saving cancer research. This is the year. It's your time to win big. So order your tickets today.
Oh, minus 20. Nothing could get me to go out there today.
Honey, did you know Leon's is giving away free furniture this month? Wow.
It's Leon's almost too exciting Fab Freeze event. Save big on furniture, appliances, and TVs and get fabulous bonus offers for free. Get a free three-piece ottoman. Get a free comforter set. Get free queen-size pillows. Even get a free dishwasher. And you still don't pay for 18 months.
Lisa, your boots!
Can I eat healthier without giving up taste? A man could only try. And try. And try.
Naturally flavored Honey Nut Cheerios contains oat fiber. And oat fiber helps lower cholesterol because every day could use a touch of honey.
Dandruff, meet microbeads. Any last wishes? New Selsun Blue Deep Cleansing Microbead Scrub goes to the source, wiping out flakes before they start for a deep clean.
No flakes, no itch.
New Selsun Blue Deep Cleansing. Fight flakes before they flake.
You know what this is?
It's a bag of Orville Redenbacher's microwave popcorn.
Do you know what this is?
Just a bag of Orville Redenbacher's.
It's not a bag, it's a bowl. He turned the bag into a bowl.
The amazing new pop-up bowl, only from Orville Redenbacher's.
When I laugh, I pee a little.
Me too.
It's a little dribbly.
Poise liners instantly absorb and lock away wetness better than period liners. Get a free sample at poise.com.
Reflect your true inner age with innovative care for mature skin from the Nivea Vital line. Vital Day Care, enriched with soy, provides intense hydration, reduces the look of existing wrinkles, improves the appearance of skin's firmness, and helps reduce the look of age spots by reflecting light. Rediscover your skin's radiance and youthful vitality. Nivea Vital Day Care, part of the Nivea Vital line. Nivea. Trusted skincare for life.
Closed captioning of this program is brought to you in part by Money for Life from Sun Life Financial. Life's brighter under the sun.
Philip is back.
I brought the guns.
It's Fans versus Favorites. New Survivor season premiere tonight at 8, 7 Central on Global.
You're watching Global. Part of Shaw.
Okay, so, Leslie, should I have saved the romantic pitch until after dessert?
No. I was just a little caught off guard.
Was it too soon? My romantic declaration of love on Valentine's Day? I'm a cliche, aren't I?
Yeah, handsome, sexy, brilliant man who treats me well. Yeah, no, nothing common or boring about that. I don't know, maybe I'm the cliche. The career woman who just needs to take things slow. I don't know. Neil, it takes me some time to take down the walls.
Yeah. What about the four walls, the room that I reserved upstairs? How about that?
Oh, no, I never said anything about that. All the hotel suites, the romantic dinners, that's all in play.
Nice.
Yeah.
What about gifts? What is your take on gifts?
Oh, yes, gifts. Those are definitely on the list.
Ooh, I like that. You like it?
Help me, help me.
Sure. Be honored to. Here you go. I'll take that for you.
So Tyler now reports you about my whereabouts. Is that what's going on?
It was an offhand comment, Kane. I just thought that you were in a public place.
Oh, come on. This guy's trying to score points with you. You know, I like to score points with you. Hence my plans for tonight.
Well, I have plans for tonight for us too, you know.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So, do you want to play a little game of you tell me yours, I'll tell you mine? Wait, that's all I get?
Want me to go into more detail?
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. I didn't...
It's okay. It's fine.
Well, Neil wants a marketing campaign finalized by the end of the day.
You know what, Tyler? That deadline's not feasible, all right? Everyone's gone home. It's Valentine's Day. They want to miss the snow. And Neil's not here to approve it, okay? Thank you.
Baby, you're right. You're right, okay? But I should really maybe just get this done, get it off my mind, so I can give you my full attention on our wedding anniversary, okay? And I will meet you at the club. Okay? Make this fast, please.
Got it.
Come on, sit down. Let's talk. Let's talk about this. I want you to tell me everything, okay? Tell me everything.
I called him a loser just yesterday. I was so mad and he was being so awful and I called him a loser. And then he must have decided to... I never meant for any of this to happen, Mom.
Why did you do it? Do you even know?
It's this feeling I get when I'm mad. My hands get all hot and my face, it just feels like fire and eventually I just blow up. And for a second it feels good just saying whatever I want, knowing that it hurts people. I've done it to you, I've done it to Jamie, and I've done it to Fenn. Maybe I'm just a mean person.
No, no. No, you're not. You're human. You're human. You get mad. You want the whole world to suffer. A few vicious words and oh, you feel good. Let me tell you, sometimes it does feel good. But then afterwards you feel worse, you feel horrible. And you're not the genius who got the last shot. You're actually just the sad, lonely person who pushed everybody away. Who cares? So listen, before you say those things, before you say anything hurtful, just take a few seconds. Just take a few seconds and think. Don't give in to the urges. Don't live your life wishing you could take everything back.
saw Finn, and Finn told me that he wanted to run away. And he wanted me to go with him. And I told him I would just to stall him.
So he won't go without you?
I don't know.
But you won't go, right? I'm just asking you that because before you said that you wanted to take off.
I also said that my family was here.
Good. I love you so much. Okay, you know that. I love you so much. Nothing you ever do will make me love you any less. Okay? I love you as big as the world.
There's no stronger bond than family. We fight for them.
Please, help my son.
We fight with them.
Why did you do it?
You always do this.
For family.
Just do what you need to do.
We'll make a deal with the devil.
What's in it for me?
New Chicago Fire, tonight at 10, 9 Central on Global.
There's the big talk about the period. There's no talk about the menopause.
You kind of don't know really what's going to happen.
Is this a symptom or...
Whew, Lordy help me. I am so hot.
Dryness? Sexy.
When I laugh, I pee a little.
Me too.
But we should just be open about it.
I think everyone should have a second talk.
Poise understands the changes that all women go through. See for yourself and get a free sample at poise.com.
Mornings aren't always perfect, so when it's busy, I give them Carnation Breakfast Essentials with 18 vitamins and minerals and protein to help kids get nutrition they need to start the day right. Carnation Breakfast Essentials, good nutrition from the start.
I couldn't even put on a shirt. I couldn't leave the house.
Without any warning, a painful, blistering rash appeared.
It is estimated that 1 in 3 people will suffer from shingles in their lifetime. For some, the pain can be excruciating, interfering with normal everyday activities such as walking and sleeping.
I would have given anything.
Anything to reduce the weeks of suffering.
There is a way to help prevent shingles. Ask your healthcare professional about the shingles vaccine.
Now's the time to get into a Nissan. Pay zero down and get incredibly low lease payments on the smarter next generation Altima with best-in-class highway fuel economy, on the completely redesigned Sentra with best-in-class combined fuel economy, or get out there and do more with the versatile Rogue available with all-wheel drive.
Nissan now.
There's no time like the present.
Nissan now.
That's why there's Nissan now.
So happy, I'm so glad that I've got you. I'd like to thank you, and thank you means merci.
Anna!
Merci, the pleasure to choose from a unique collection of fine European chocolate.
Merci, my little way of saying thanks. Merci for being you.
When your eyes look this beautiful, this young, so do you. New Advanced Night Repair, the first youth-infusing serum for eyes from Estee Lauder. Inspired by groundbreaking research with advanced anti-aging technology, see a significant improvement in the look of major signs of visible aging. Eyes look luminous, younger. Advanced Night Repair Serum and new eye serum infusion, only from Estee Lauder. Now at the Bay.
Here's your community guide, a look at events happening in and around your area. See amazing films showcasing Black culture and talent at the Toronto Black Film Festival now until the 17th. Marvel the incredible ice sculptures at Bloor Yorkville's Ice Fest, February 23rd and 24th.
Brought to you by Hyundai and the 2013 Canadian International Auto Show at the Metro Toronto Convention Centre, on now until the 24th.
For more community events, go to globaltoronto.com.
Get ready for more.
I'll tell you what I want.
It really is a nightmare.
I am a little bit out there.
New Survivor Season Premiere, tonight at 8, 7 Central on Global.
brainstorming. Why didn't you call me? Kevin told me you two were here.
Ooh. The storm. Brr. I mean, who wants to go out in this cold?
Oh, a little excitement about snowflakes. I got to wear this fabulous cashmere scarf. Ooh, very nice, very nice, very nice. Ooh, how about tweed? Retro, yet timeless, and, very Downton Abbey. It was a suggestion, Chelsea. You don't have to give me the rude face.
Oh, the face wasn't at you. It was at the food. Yeah, stomach bug.
Thank you for warning me. Are those your chopsticks in there?
I'm not even eating.
Yes, they were just all up in there, all up in there. You know what? You should go home.
Wait a minute, Chloe. I am not a dilettante. I am a tough cookie devoted to this cause. These are in plastic. I'll eat these over there. No offense.
Shouldn't you be home with Jeffrey? Planning some sort of evening that you could talk about tomorrow and then make us wish you would stop?
Jeffrey, your father, still in the doghouse for blowing so much of the insurance money. He can just suffer on his own. Chloe, where your eyes are boring into Chelsea, does she really have the flu? Or are we waiting for an alien to pop out of her?
Now let's see here. So I was right. Wheeler has a direct connection to the case that Avery's working on. He testified against a convicted man that Avery's trying to clear.
Wheeler knew the victim personally. She worked in his campaign office. Is this what you were after?
Avery would not be working on a case if she didn't think the man was innocent. So if Wheeler helped convict an innocent man, his reputation would suffer a little, but it would not destroy him. So something else is going on. There's another connection somewhere.
Okay, so here it is. We now are at the dinner room and gift stage.
Yeah.
Right. So what about the stealing food off each other's plate stage? Are we there yet?
Entrees, yes. That's cool. Desserts. No.
What?
No, and that's something you should know before I order this raspberry panna cotta.
What? That is my favorite. Are you kidding me? You're not going to share that. Uh-oh.
What?
Well, the look on your face when you're touching your necklace. I mean, too old school? You probably, back in the day, you wrote big cursive L's everywhere, and I'm just late to the party, right?
Mm-mm. You are not late, Neil. Actually, you are the party. And I've never had L's anywhere. And that's the truth. This is a wonderful gift. You have no idea.
Well, get comfortable. You're in a long line of people waiting to get towed.
Oh, well, I am warmer, thank you. But I'm sorry I interrupted your...
No, it could still happen.
Yes, with your friend. You've made it very clear you're not going to tell me the name of your friend, but I hope she's worthy of this romantic gesture.
Speaking of worthy, or actually the opposite, unworthy...
Jack!
How is the mustache? Is it wishful thinking to ask if the wedding's off? It was supposed to happen today, wasn't it?
It was postponed for practical reasons.
Because he's practically unbearable?
It'll happen as it's meant to.
Ah, yes, because it's destiny.
Yes.
And you believe in destiny. Two souls, who might well have beat each other senseless over the years, belong together, forever bound.
I do believe in that because I'm proof. And if you want to mock me, go ahead. You usually do.
Actually, I'm starting to think maybe you're right.
No, don't go. This is fun, just being with my daughter.
I thought that you had to go. On the phone, you said that you'd be over
soon. Oh, yeah, I was talking to Jack.
Jack invited you over for Valentine's Day?
Yeah. We're friends, Summer. Mm-hmm. You know, we're besties. Is that still okay to say? Is that uncool?
besties. You can assume that if you said it, that it's art and cool.
Jack likes you, Mom. Yeah, he wants you back.
No, he doesn't.
I thought that we were all about telling the truth now. So do you want Jack back?
Now from Global Toronto, airborne traffic.
Having another look at the Gardiner westbound, your volume does ease off before the Humber Bay. Here we are at the South Kingsway, and as you can see, things are moving quite nicely as you make your way out towards the 427. Purchase qualifying Bosch appliances and receive instant rebates of up to $2,000. Go to bosch-home.ca or The Brick for details.
Gotta love the steam.
Look at you, buddy.
Yeah, crisp all over.
Looks like we're done, little fella.
Healthy Choice Gourmet Steamers. A variety of delicious entrees steamed in your microwave. Try new Healthy Choice Ravioli and Chicken Florentine.
Only 2 days left to the Sick Kids Dreams and Discoveries Winter Lottery Early Bonus Deadline. You could win a sporty BMW 335i or choose $50,000 cash. Order now. Call 1-877-441-KIDS or visit sickkidslottery.ca.
We're for all the amazingness that is the home. Whether it's your apartment, condo, or bungalow, home is your palace. We're for how it invites us all to kick our shoes off and let our hair down. It's where you can cry your heart out or even laugh your pants off. We're for the home because it grabs us, holds us, pulls us close, and because it's the best place in the entire world. IKEA. Long live the home.
Cheerios. They make little guys happy. And big guys happy too. Because Cheerios contain oat fiber. And oat fiber helps lower cholesterol. It's just one more reason to love them.
Hey guys!
Guys!
Pillsbury cinnamon rolls with Cinnabon cinnamon are an irresistible Sunday morning idea. Nothing calls them to the table faster. Sunday morning ideas made easy.
I used to let frizz rule my life. Then my stylist clued me into a Salon Powerful Frizz Control that lasts up to 48 hours. New Tresemme Keratin Smooth. The lower sulfate system, infused with keratin, leaves hair so smooth, even my stylist loves it. Now I rule my hair.
Keep salon sleek, chair-worthy hair without the salon price. Tresemme. Professional. Affordable.
Now's the time to get into a Nissan. Pay zero down and get incredibly low lease payments on the smarter next-generation Altima with best-in-class highway fuel economy, on the completely redesigned Sentra with best-in-class combined fuel economy, or get out there and do more with the versatile Rogue available with all-wheel drive.
Nissan now.
There's no time like the present.
Nissan now.
That's why there's Nissan now.
We're strong. We're fast. We're super absorbent.
With thousands of ultra-absorbent sponge pockets, sponge towels can tackle any mess. Sponge towels. Nothing absorbs like it.
For me, I know a story is worth telling when I know that it's going to affect somebody at home, that somebody at home will have a reaction, good, bad, or ugly. They'll say to themselves, whoa, that's something interesting. I want to pay attention to that.
Global National. Story is everything.
On the new season of Survivor, we're bringing back some of the most controversial castaways ever. It's a fans versus favorites Survivor season premiere tonight at 8, 7 Central on Global.
Hey, I thought you already left.
Oh, car's dead.
Well, good luck finding a cab at this time of night.
Please don't joke. I don't want my date thinking I stood up. In fact, I was going to see if maybe I could catch a ride with you to the club.
Okay, well, come on. I'm not missing another second of tonight. Let's go.
It's strange. There shouldn't be anyone left at the office. Let me check this real quick. Excuse me.
Mm-hmm. Everything okay?
It's Sophia. This might be about my kid, Moses. Give me a minute, all right? I'll be right back.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Congressman. Hi, nice seeing you again so soon. Almost feels like you're following me.
You know what, Gloria? You're right, I didn't want to say it, but Chelsea is just about to explode. Blood, guts, and aliens okay, all over
can,
us.
Can we go back to the clothing, please? I need to pitch this line to a man that doesn't want to hire me. So if I could have just some quiet time to think, okay?
Of course. Genius must be nurtured and humored.
Oh, jeez, Louise.
has she already infected me?
Who's that? A cold?
Yes, multiple symptoms, bug. Millions of them everywhere. You know what? I really think that you should just go. It's very germy in here. Germs are everywhere. And listen, if you don't have your health, you don't have anything at all.
It's very sweet of you to care, Chloe.
Feel better, genius?
How is it fair that we're both related to her?
You know what? All the horrible stuff that we did in our past, Gloria is our karma.
Well, she's right to not want to catch this.
Like, that's possible.
You think I'm faking?
This isn't your first flu. It's not a bug. It's a baby.
You're crazy and shut up.
I didn't say anything in front of Gloria.
Oh my God, I mean it, Chloe. We're not discussing this. We're not talking about this. At all.
Okay, come on. Do you really want to hear about your mother's love life?
I've seen my mother's
okay,
love life.
Okay, yeah, we're not going to bring that up.
Well,
okay.
The time with you and
yeah,
Rogan
don't put, no, yeah, 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 I know. Let's not bring that up. It was not a high point in my life.
Okay, I won't bring it up.
It really is. It makes me sick. It makes me physically ill to remember that time. And everything that was going on with you, it makes my eyes water. How far apart we were then. I don't want to go through that again with you.
That's exactly it, Mom. We were so far apart even when we were in the same room.
What is it?
I just told you this awful thing. Something that I will never forget about for the rest of my life. Something that I would not tell anybody but you what I did to Jamie.
I'm glad you told me. It was hard hearing it. But I'm very proud that you came clean.
So I tell you this huge thing and you can't even tell me about a date? If this isn't how it's supposed to work, Mom, we can't be that far apart again.
The watch? Cologne? Maybe a fragile glass animal that I shouldn't be shaking?
Okay, stop! At least one of us is paying attention here.
So it's not a glass unicorn.
Miss Pillsbury and I are finally getting married.
The Glee wedding event is here.
I kissed Miss Pillsbury, like, on the mouth.
Hopefully.
I'm worried about being able to look Mr. Shu in the eye.
Get over it. Anything could happen. Oh, my God.
All new Glee, tomorrow at 9, 8 Central on Global.
I have lost 101 pounds on Weight Watchers online. I just got started and I'm like, hey, that first 20 came off. Well, it wasn't too hard at all. I love breads. You can still eat bread. I love my sweets. I can still have a cookie on Weight Watchers. I am a busy person, so I do eat out. I love the restaurant guide. Just point and click. Oh, I think I'm never going there again. I feel healthy and young again.
Weight Watchers online. The power of Weight Watchers completely online. Join for free today.
When it's time to start thinking about your career, inspiration can come from anywhere. But to get the right skills and training, you need the right tools. To find out about Government of Canada programs and other opportunities that can help you, visit actionplan.gc.ca/betterjobs. A message from the Government of Canada.
The redesigned Glade candle. Its pretty new shape quickly fills a room with fragrance. And a room with fragrance sets the stage for life. Get fragrance fast in a variety of inviting scents, only with the new candle from Glade.
SC Johnson, a family company.
With 32% of their daily fiber and 100% taste, Catelli Smart Pasta. Kids eat it up.
Did you know dark spots and uneven skin tone may be caused by sun damage, aging, or acne? Act on them as soon as you spot them with Vichy's Pro Even Daily Dark Spot Corrector. Its exfoliant-containing formula reduces the look of dark spots and reveals flawless radiance. 95% of women saw more even-looking skin after 1 month. Pro Even Daily Dark Spot Corrector, suitable for sensitive skin. And now, complete your Pro Even routine with new Pro Even Daily Eye Corrector Dark Circles and Spots.
Exactly. So now your tablet is your TV remote. So let's say David's searching for his true women of Nantucket. Now it's so easy, so simple.
My women of Nantucket.
Yeah, hon. You could even PVR your shows from here.
Like my shows on trucks.
Or beards.
Or one of your figure skating shows.
Actually, it's ice dancing, so.
Now control your Nextbox 2.0 with your tablet. And get a free Nextbox 2.0 rental for 6 months with a TV and internet bundle.
Guess who called?
Your mom?
She added two more people.
Your mom's got to stop, you know. It's not her day.
I know.
Hey, Mom, can this kid come to my party, too?
Why don't you ask your dad?
Yeah. Bring him along.
Really?
Real ingredients for real life. That's McCafe at McDonald's. Enjoy lattes made with freshly ground espresso and fresh milk. Enjoy any small hot specialty coffee for only $1 plus tax.
In Scarborough is celebrating their 25th anniversary. Every weekend for 25 years, Merchants Flea Market has and continues to offer you big bargains, unique products, and great food.
Merchants Flea Market.
At the corner of Eglinton and Warden, only in Scarborough.
Get ready for more.
I'll tell you what I want.
It really is a nightmare.
I am a little bit out there.
New Survivor Season Premiere, tonight at 8, 7 Central on Global.
Coming up at 5:30, you will meet an inspirational teen.
Leukemia patient Nick Roma lost his limbs in a battle with a staph infection, but he's not giving up on his dreams.
And a reporter in the crossfire as police take down renegade cop Chris Dorner.
Valerie, nice to see you again. And no, I'm not following you.
Are you staying at the club?
A drink before I head up. Can I buy you one? You can tell me how you like Genoa City.
Oh, no, I wish I could. I'm here with someone.
Well, we'll have to catch up sometime.
Are you staying at the club long?
Sometimes I think my life is shaking hands and checking into hotels. You have a nice evening.
You too, Congressman Wheeler.
Hello, Leslie. Well, nice to see you.
And you.
How do you know Congressman Wheeler? And why did he call you Valerie?
Jack is very special to me. And to you.
Oh, my God, please do not tell the whole Jack delivered you in an elevator story. It's really gross.
It's
to think
nothing
about.
Gross about
it's gross.
It.
It's gross.
I don't know, Jack and I have seen each other through a lot of things. That's it. I don't know. What do you think?
If Jack makes you happy.
I am happy.
Then that's all that matters, right? I'll just leave it at that.
Okay. What does that mean?
You're just gonna have to figure it out.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's pretty obvious to me. Don't you think?
There's something very reassuring about that kind of love. Knowing that no matter what, you'll always have someone's heart, and they'll have yours. And look at you, Jack. You're walking. And you've kicked the pills. Kyle's here. He's close to you. The health, family, business, everything is falling into place for you. You find somebody. And if you already have, keep her. Focus on the things that bring you joy.
And that's what you're after with Victor, joy.
He is overbearing and infuriating. And loving and generous and infuriating. I know every side of that man and I accept them all. I know what I have to lose. So I'm not going to.
What's going on here? This isn't usually the way this is played. Usually I tease you about Victor and you're playfully indignant with me. What's different this time?
Well, I don't know. Maybe I'm allowed a little sentimentality after crashing my car. Maybe I need some tea.
Whoa.
Hey,
your hand is shaking. Let's get you to the hospital to the
ER. No. It's a terrible night to be out.
Then we'll get
roads.
The EMT guys out here.
No.
Nick, you could be hurt and not even know it. You could be in shock.
Look, I know what's wrong with me, okay? And the EMTs can't fix it.
Okay, what is it?
Up next at 5:30, 24 washrooms for 4,000 people.
Passengers stranded on a cruise ship still stuck and living in nightmare conditions.
And firearms for feminine taste, blasting open a new market for handguns. That's next on the news.
Irresistible Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Crave those crazy squares.
New Nature Valley Granola Thins. Enriched chocolate flavor made with real cocoa or creamy peanut butter flavor made with real peanuts. And they're 90 calories. Try New Nature Valley Granola Thins. Irresistible by nature.
The following is a special message to those currently taking Coumadin, also known as warfarin. If you are currently taking Coumadin or warfarin, ask your doctor if Pradaxa might be right for you. Pradaxa.
Where is it said that when everyone comes over, the bedroom door has to be closed? We're for leaving it wide open. The IKEA bedroom event is on now.
Erin just arrived from the store where she bought a side of fish for dinner. But now she'll have to debone and fillet it, use her pestle and mortar to make a glaze with citrus and peppercorns, and finally perfect a way to sear it over an open flame. Or she could simply go to her freezer. Flame Savers from Highliner. Easy to prepare, moist and flaky fillets that can make a fish lover out of anyone. Discover Flame Savers from Highliner. At Highliner, we're committed to bringing you responsibly sourced and certified sustainable seafood.
I love the smell of the outdoors in my nose holes. No thanks. Stick with my coffee in the city. I only drink from the bosom of Mother Nature. I don't really drink from bosoms. She gives us lakes.
Wow, that is gross.
The cow.
Delish.
Fresh air.
Don't care.
City or country, the all-new Subaru XV Crosstrek crossover handles it.
Nice car, nice beard.
What inspires us to build safer automobiles? People like Anna and David, who are always worried about
Lucas!
Lucas.
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 Lucas. Lucas.
The Chevrolet Cruze, with 10 standard airbags and a 5-star overall vehicle score for safety. Inspired by Anna, David, and Lucas. From what matters to you to what's important to us. Chevrolet.
Danactive from Danone may look small, but it contains 10 billion Alka-Seltzer Danone probiotic cultures with milk containing calcium and vitamin D and tasty fruit puree. It's amazing how we fit it all in. Danactive, the little bottle with a lot inside.
For fruits and vegetables, Maggie and I always ask Joe. He's the expert, and we only trust Caesar when it comes to Maggie's meals. They have a complete range of products designed for small dogs, so Maggie has an expert of her own. Caesar. Love them back.
This program is brought to you by Tide. Find the Tide that's right for you at Tide.ca. That's my Tide. What's yours?
Get ready for more.
I'll tell you what I want.
It really is a nightmare.
I am a little bit out there.
New Survivor season premiere tonight at 8, 7 Central on Global.
You can go to Jack's, you know.
Give me a break. Moms don't get to do this very often, at least this mom and this kid.
Fine. Okay, just a little bit longer.
Oh, good.
And then you can go on your friend date. But only if you really like him.
Ugh. Thank you, Summer. Mm-hmm. What happened to I'll leave it at that?
I'm just saying, Finn practically hated me because I pretended to like him more than I actually did. And if Jack really likes you and you really care about him, then make a decision. Don't torture him.
Thanks for the advice.
You're welcome. No, I didn't mean go this second.
Gosh, you want me to stay? You actually want your mom to stay?
Just a little bit longer.
Oh my gosh, you went.
Okay. Hey, did you see Lily come in?
No, I sure didn't. Why, something wrong?
I was supposed to meet for dinner.
Oh, yeah, well, that's my fault. I told Tyler that I wanted the marketing campaign locked. They should be that much longer, though. She'll be here soon. I would imagine that Tyler has plans for this evening he won't want to miss.
Yeah, I'm sure he does.
Well, we're dug in, but we're good. And I still don't got a signal on my phone. How about you?
Nothing. This is insane.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm not the one who's claustrophobic, so I'll be fine.
All right, we'll be back as soon as I can.
No, wait, what? No, get in the close door.
I'm going to get help.
Do you ever watch the news? Okay, car gets stuck in the snow, and the guy, always a guy, gets out, searches for help, and freezes to death. All right, so no, we're gonna sit here, we're gonna wait it out.
You're all excited for your date night.
Well, I'm married. I have a lifetime of date nights, all right? So if you're trying to get back to you and your date...
She'll understand.
Okay, well, good. Then just sit here and just wait.
You're bossy, you know that?
Blame it on my mom. All right, just relax, okay? Relax. We're gonna be fine. We'll be fine.
Please. If you're out, get home. Saw the heat. Your radio home, stay for now. There. If you're in the company of someone you love, cuddle up all night. This blizzard may shut down Genoa City, but it can't stop Cupid.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Pretending it's not real doesn't make it go away. You're pregnant. You probably got pregnant the night of New Year's Eve, right? I mean, you guys had all of that makeup sex, and I'm sure you guys weren't careful.
Stop it. Focus, okay? We have a big presentation tomorrow, and I don't want to look like an idiot.
I know that this is scary, and it's really not good timing, but honey, listen. You need to deal with this now, sooner than later, okay? I mean, what are you going to do? You're going to come up with some way to cover your bump with a purse or some clever layering so Adam doesn't catch on? Have you taken a test yet?
Oh my God, you really don't stop talking, do you? It's like a compulsion with you.
Where is it? Listen, just take the test, talk to Adam. Frankly, I don't think that he deserves you or the baby, but paternal rights and all of that.
Okay, well, thank you so much for coming over and bringing over food that made me sick and not listening when I asked you to be quiet. So I hope you have a really fun night with Kevin. There you go.
Listen, I know, but it's scary.
Okay, bye.
We can talk. Bye.
I think Congressman Wheeler just mistook me for someone else. Sometimes the polite thing to do is just not draw attention.
Of course.
Yeah.
So correcting him would have been impolite.
Oh, politicians meet so many people. How could they possibly keep track of all those names?
Anything's your name, Ms. Valerie.
Oh, I don't imagine he thinks of me at all. Just another hand to shake.
Of course.
Have a lovely evening.
Thank you, Victor. Leslie. Please sit down.
Okay, thank you.
All right, you have a nice evening.
You too.
Valerie.
If you're sick, Nikki, for God's sake.
I just need a moment, okay? I haven't actually said these words out loud.
Okay. Now you're starting to scare me. Listen to me. You sat by my hospital bed and listened to me go on and on for hours about my legs. You need to talk to me about what's going on with you.
You know, these doctors... all of them, the way they announce these things, I haven't mastered that yet. Let's just start this thing backwards.
I'll start. Nikki, you are strong and you are tough. A lot stronger than any disease, any illness. You're going to beat this thing, and I'm going to do everything in my power to help you. Okay, now it's your turn.
I have MS.
Next on The Young and the Restless.
My ship is actually just about to end. Have dinner with me.
Get some rest. And when you're ready, just come back to me.
I just need to know if we have a chance.
Right now on the NewsHour, you're about to meet an extraordinary young man.
He lost his limbs to infection, but never his spirit. Now he's inspiring those all around him.
Also, what State of the Union address? Why everyone's talking about this move by Republican Marco Rubio. They're calling it Watergate.
And he's best in...